Okay, folks, we are taking a look at the Congo Discovery Pack. It is $39, I do believe. And we have gotten it. We're going to take a look at all the stuff in the pack, mostly focusing on new stuff. If there's some old stuff that you get with it, we're not going to be too worried about it. So let's start off right with the keep net. The keep net is, let's go down here, is right here. And the keep net is a 925. So for me, honestly, that isn't going to be too handy. So we are going to go and get rid of that right now. These are the poles, which are very interestingly enough, very well balanced. We'll probably put a different line on this eventually to max out the pole. But the recovery rate on this is not too bad. This is, as you can tell, a bottom rod. And this is the default setup, so we're not going to pay too much attention to that. But the rod is a Monica Zier. I don't know how the pronunciation is on that. But anyway, it is 81, and I'm kind of curious to see where that falls into on bottom rods. I'm sure there's one bigger. 81, yeah, so there is one at 86. Very interesting. Okay, and on the reel, there is, let's take a look at what they had for other reels. I think these ones, I do believe, where is the one that is in my backpack? Oh, let's take a look quick. It is a, let's go down, Fluor 1100. Okay, let's go back to the shop. Let's go ahead and take a look at that. It does seem like I would assume that it's going to be one of the, let's see here. Right here, it seems to be basically where it is. Oh, there it is, right here. Yep, so it's on the lines of being the, yeah, that one's 74, that one's 79. So it's middle tier, as always, it seems like. Let's take a gander at these. These are match. This is a match rod here. And also very balanced. This one is about perfect. You can run the reel full on this one. I really enjoy this one because, as you can see, there is a 47 recovery rate. I am a big fan of recovery rate. So this one, I'm assuming, let's see, the 86 and the 1200. All right, let's go see where these fall match. And let's go take a gander here. So yeah, looks to be the middle pole. So not bad, not bad. You know what? For it's nice to get two different poles this time for this update. And obviously we're gonna be talking about the boat more, but that is it there. So let's go check out some lures. Obviously, anything that is new will show up in my home because my regular thing is full. So let's take a look here. Buffalo kidneys, canned meat, small tapaya, banana bread. This one will be interesting because I want to try that banana bread out. New larva and water bug. So honestly, not a bad little deal there. You're going to want to be very careful on how you use this up though, obviously being right there first. Looks like we didn't get any new out of the game jigs. Let's see if we got any new cranks or anything on that level. Nope, I'm not seeing anything new there. And nothing in here. And nothing in here. So we must have got some new casting spoons, right? It must have not given us some. Let me go ahead and take a look at that quick. Alright, so it didn't look like the pack came with any spinning items. Also, I do want to mention that the you do get 30 days on the lake and 30 days of premium. As always, with these, it does seem, and so far, definitely seems worthwhile. Let's go check out the boat, though. As you can see, we're doing this update very early. I seem to be the first one in the Congo River. But anyway, let's go ahead and check this out, this new boat. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and give it a whirl. All right, first things first, doesn't seem to be super quick by any means. Actually, that is slower, and the turning is not as good as our last boat. And it is actually harder to see out of. Does it have the map? It does have the map. Okay. Let's go ahead and try to get this thing to turn. I guess the turning isn't too bad on it. It's not too bad, so let's go ahead and anchor. I do know, there we go, we got somebody in here now. So you can do this, and also I think there is, how would we go about doing the rod stand? I do believe there may be a rod stand on here. Alright, so once you cast out, you can actually do this right here, but I don't believe... Oh, we got a fish on. Let's see what it is. We'll pull her in real quick, but I don't believe you can move the boat and do the rod stand at the same time, like troll with it, so we're going to check that out as well. Ooh, there we go. Not too bad. That's interesting. So obviously you're gonna get some fish here. I just threw that in, honestly. Let's go ahead and let's try to throw out, let's unanchor quick and see if we can still go ahead and use it. Let's go pull out our other boat or our other pole. We'll just do that really quick. And let's go ahead and obviously, it's a very deep lake. Let's go to the bottom and check out how deep we can go here. All right, that's probably good enough. What I'm trying to do here is just see if we can move around. I'm not too worried about everything else here. I want to see if we can place this now that we're unanchored. We can. All right. You cannot use a trolling engine while using the rod holders. That's kind of what I figured. But that is actually not, I could see that being a thing. So I get that. So you can actually use three poles on the new boat. This is going to actually be great for me. This boat is going to be very handy while I'm looking for spots and whatnot for videos for you guys. But let's see. Can we do anything? No, we can't. So that's okay. I get that. I'm glad the original ones that I seen for this were actually where you couldn't actually get up here. It was more back and you could not see too well. But anyway, this is a, I do like this quite a bit. Absolutely. So this pack is now going to make it where you're going to want the two boats. You're going to want the one from the Amazon Maze and you're going to want this one. Let's go ahead and see if you can even get this one in the shop. Oh, we're going to have to go back, I do believe. I don't think you're going to be able to get this one, yeah, at the lake shop. So let me go back, guys, to the regular map, and I will see you in a little bit. Oh, it definitely does not seem like you can get the new boat in any way with rod holders here at all. So it doesn't seem like that. Unless they've updated this one to have rod holders, because it doesn't say it doesn't have it, but none of these say that it has it, so I would be very surprised if these had rod holders here. But so the new boat you're not going to have access to unless you get the DLC, but honestly the DLC seems to be very much worth it, guys, for on my level. If you're a person that contemplates whether to get it or not, these last two DLCs seem very good, and they kind of give us a different perspective, or a different unique perspective of boats. One has a rod holder, the other one is super fast, which is very handy for comps. So anyway, guys, we took a look at the new Congo Discovery Pack. You'll have to tell me what you guys think down in the comments, and we'll see you next time, folks.